Hi guys, and we...
She actually wears that, we're not allowed from it.
...are literally with the Suicide Squad costumes. Sorry, I'm so heavy. Enchantress. Katana. Ooh. Captain Boomerang. Oh, it's Joker. Legendary. Oh, that's awesome. Cool. So I just gone on my own. Oh, the other one. Yeah. What's next? Big shot. Coolio. Slipknot. Not a very big character in it, but Harley probably least fan favorite in this film. And Rick Flag. Pretty cool. League of the team. But you could sometimes say the choice. Sorry, I'm just talking to them so nerdy. Fett cosplay. The poster. Sorry. I love this. Not that one, she's not part of the Suicide Squad. And the joke is just like, oh, it's in here. Everyone is in. Where's my dad? She is probably looking in Enchantress because she's naked. Look at that. That's a cool outfit. That's a statue. I haven't got a shot of Timmy Man from the front. To be honest, though, there's look at it. It's PewDiePie.
Yeah, I know. Hollywood.
It's Pewds.
Why did you find Jane?
It also says flag, which is really cool. Detail. Awesome, isn't it, Mom?
It is.
Have you seen this one? Killer Croc lives the life of comfort. Look at that. Like, like this. It's cool to see them close because you can see all the details, you know, like all the zips on it. It's so cool. The Joker looks a bit, you know, yeah, with that costume on. Like, are these the real costumes that the actors have worn? Oh my god, I'm gonna be like 10 centimeters away from Margot Robbie's body. Let's go. Who doesn't want this? Who doesn't want to be 10 centimeters away from Margot Robbie's body? It's like beautiful. Getting some shots with Stagger. He looks cool in the film. Oh, hi, Dad.
Hi, Dad.
Who do you think has the best outfit?
Harley Quinn.
Do you like hers?
That's all right, isn't it?
But, Dad, did you know you can be like 10 centimeters away from Margot? Over there, that's his posh outfit that he's going to be wearing a bit. He's ending his story from Margot Robbie. But not really Margot Robbie, it's depressing. Maybe one day, Travis. Maybe one day. Hello.
Hey.
loving these outfits. It's like the experience. Rickrocks, they eat. Amanda Waller, Deadshot, Katana. God, I just got my cross. King Croc, El Diablo, Timberline, there's Enchantress, Harley Quinn. Harley, you got in there. I said Harley. I keep cutting across people's cameras. I feel really sorry for them being young pubes. Oh my god. I love this thing, it's awesome. This is so awesome. What do you
look
think?
The rest of it,
he just smiles. Hang on, many shots are closer.
Who's that then, Charles?
Katana. I know.
Katana.
You do not even know what Katana is.
Eh?
You don't even know what Katana looks like.
Is that what Mum's supposed to be?
No, it's Zatanna. Katana's a different character. I just need Napoleon Dynamite. This is all. No! I don't know who some of these people are.
Yes, she is.
If you know who these people are.
She's one of the doctor's assistants.
Okay.
Seventh doctor's assistant. Not that one in blue, the one next to it, the other side.
Ginger.
Zoom in. Where's Napoleon Dynamite? I still want to see him. He's supposed to be here today.
Oh.
Napoleon.
This is real, man.
John Heder.
I can't see because I haven't got my glasses. This is not on the back. You've seen it.
Sorry. What? I think we're in the line.
We're trying to get through. We're going through.
All of these people. Look at the lunch.
Coming through.
Once the finish famous,
though. Is this toothpick? I'm not sure.
Go across, baby.
I actually filmed him and he was really scary. I don't want to be filmed, he's looking at me. Side of the other one.
What?
Are we going to look at the other side of the other one?
Yeah.
It's Napoleon, might be there. Dodging skills. Oh, there! I can't see him, but... Oh, my God! I'm in a fangirl! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! I'm in a fangirl! Oh, John had a... It's Doctor. Oh my God. It's so... Tim.
You got him?
Yes. Let's film him again. Stalking.
It's not true, then.
I know. It's Doctor. Look, mum. That's me. Ruins it. Bye, guys.